Hey, good morning. It's Dawn Marie from Life Coach DM. And this morning I want to talk to you about active meditation. I'm sure many of you have heard me talk about how meditation is important to reducing stress and giving you a different mindset and how to proceed with your day. So active meditation is where you actually focus on the activity that you're doing and don't let all the other thoughts in your brain. So one of my favorite types of active meditation is driving, especially rush hour morning traffic, or in the evening rush hour morning traffic, you know, when you can really get stressed out. Normally, you know, the car and the shower are the worst places for thoughts to go in and out of your mind, in and out of your mind. So when you take a step back and you practice active meditation, say driving, because that's what I'm about to do right now, you don't let those thoughts go through your mind. They're gonna pop up, but you try to like just let them go, okay? You don't dwell on any single thought. What you wanna do during active meditation is focus on the road, focus on you as a driver, focus on being the best driver that you can be. And anytime any other thought comes in, just let it go. Let it go, get it out of your head, bring yourself back to focusing on the act of driving. And that's another small change that will have a big impact on your life. So with that, have a great day, everyone, and I will catch you tomorrow.